100 gigabyte cloud storage, absolutely free of cost. You don't pay a penny, plus it is very secure as well. Hard to believe, right? I thought the same when I heard this for the first time. Please watch the video till end when I will explain each aspect of the app or service in detail so that you can take informed decision. Hi, this is Tanka Dahal, software engineer at Microsoft. My main motto here is to give legit information from legit source. I don't share anything without testing or using it myself. I don't believe in it, I don't share it. That's it. Let's go into it. So these days, phone camera are capable of taking 4K or even better videos, photos. Of course, it takes more storage, and storage is very expensive. The storage fill up pretty fast because we keep on taking photos and videos day to day. What if we get free storage on the cloud so that phone can be clean? Yes, there are such services, but we'll have to pay money, right? But today I'm talking about a service or app which is absolutely free of cost. 100 gigabyte cloud storage, not a penny. Before we go into it, quickly show you what that is. Okay, if you can see my screen, the service or tool name is DEGOO, Digo. Before digging into it, let me quickly show you what are the plans. There are three plans. The first is 100 gigabyte, which is completely free, no money at all. Other one is called Pro, which is 500 GB, but you'll have to pay $3 a month. Another is Unlimited Ultimate, which is 10 terabyte cloud storage, which is $9.99 a month. Still a decent offer. Now, before I go and show you how to install it, how to use it, let's go and look at pros and cons of it. The first and then the foremost, the biggest advantage is 100 gigabyte cloud storage free of cost. That's the biggest pro. If you want more, you get 5 gigabyte free storage if you refer a friend or invite a friend and then they accept it. So this is a good referral bonus. If you want to add more storage, there are paid plan, as I said. You can always pay and then add more. Most importantly, everybody asks this question, is this secure? Yes, it uses 256-bit AES encryption, which ensures security of your data. So secure, use it. Other important thing, recently they added a feature which is it automatically syncs photo files, videos to the cloud. You can turn it off though. I'll show you. Now, cons, what are the disadvantages? The biggest disadvantage that I saw is there is no desktop application, either browser or phone, no desktop application. Another big security issue that I found is there is no two-factor authentication. I hope they will add it soon. And record indicates, and then I also tried, that customer service is almost non-existing. So bear with it. And if you want to share your photo with your friends, very limited capability. Now let's go into it, how to use it. You can see my phone screen, this side of my screen. If you want to install it, first go to App Store or Play Store, whichever phone you are in, and then type DEGOO. The second one, I have already installed it. If you haven't installed, install it, open it. Now, this is how you get it. I have already synced my photos, so you see my moments are already ordered based on the date and year and month. The first thing that I want to show here is go to settings. Click on menu and then go to settings. Turn on first two. The first one does is only backup my photo and video if Wi-Fi is available. Do not use my cell phone data. Second one is automatically upload all my photo, meaning as soon as I take photo or video, I am connected to Wi-Fi, upload it to cloud. You can turn it off if you want to manually upload your photo. Privacy setting, turn everything off for now at least. Now let's go to file. If you see here at the top, you have gallery, documents, music, albums or whatever. You can upload musics or you can upload your some personal documents or photos. Let me go to, let's say, album, and then you can create a new album if you click this press, or if you press this cloud button at the top. Now you can upload your photo or video. Let's say select whatever photo you want to upload and then say okay, add, and then that's instantly uploaded to the cloud. That's as easy as that. And if you want to delete anything, let's go to our album, photos, and then let me select two of them. If you click these three dots, you get more options. You can rename it, or you can open it and view it. You can move it, download in your phone, or share to some of your friends. I'll delete it and instantly delete it. And if you go to gallery, everything you see, and then you can download it, you can sort it, you can search it. And if you have any question, let me know in the comment section. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, please like, subscribe, and share. This inspires me to make videos like this in future. See you in next video. Thank you.